E adesso cosa succede?
Sora, let's close it.
Everybody help me out.
It's finally over!
No.
We'll find Kairi. Let's head back to Master Yen Sid. We can figure it out.
No. I know what to do.
Sora!
My whole journey began the day I lost her. And every time I find her, she slips away again. I thought we'd finally be together, but she's out there, alone. Not for one more second.
That's right!
Thank you, Donald, Goofy. But this time, I have to go it alone.
Sora, listen! The power of waking isn't to go chase hearts around! Even if you do locate Kairi, you might never come home to us again!
I will! And we'll both be back before you know it!
Please!
Let him go, Mickey.
Riku!
His heart and his mind are made up. Now believe in him.
Yeah. Safe journey, Sora.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Finally, back where it belongs.
Did you summon us back?
Yep.
Is that you, Lushu? You look different.
Haven't heard that name in a long while. These days they call me Zigbar, but hey, whatever suits you.
Is it really you?
Yeah, but some time ago I had to cast my old form away. Been through plenty more semblances since, but it's still me underneath it all.
What happened? Why are we here? You tell me!
I had a role to play. And after all these years, it's done.
What role?
I guess Ava didn't make it after all.
Meaning what?
I told her, clear as day, what it is I had to do.
And is that why you decided to exclude her?
As if. Ava had her own mission, and she carried it out.
I've heard enough! Lushu, what was your role?
I hope you like long stories.
Right. What's this?
I heard about this new game.
Seven black pieces and
just watch.